Games has begun with the first two competitors going head-to-head in the structure. Nowhere to run, nowhere to hide. Great reversal.
Sending him all the way over to the next ring.
Way. Stunner. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
This is just establishing dominance.
Oh, what a stop right there. Chef, are you kidding me? We've got a numbers advantage incoming as the countdown is about to run out. Holding cages open and away they go, ready to get into the action. Send him clear into the other ring.
And now having to deal with that weapon is like going up against two competitors at once.
Searching under the ring now. This can't be good. And that was an effective attack, guys. Hilarious. Numbers advantage or not, he's leaving nothing to chance as he searches under the apron.
A power bomb like that will leave you with bruises and remind you of this moment for days.
Lashley out of the way.
All the way up and the
enters the ring and is diving head first into the chaos of this match.
Like War Games can seem like an exercise in futility, but is there anything you think either of these teams or possibly both have in mind here?
Are they winning? I'm sure both teams have talked about how to deal with the numbers disadvantage when it falls on them. Talk strategy before and after the match officially begins. A lot of big picture stuff, I'm sure.
Counting down the seconds as this match gets closer to being even.
No muss, no fuss on that delivery. Someone clearly doesn't want this match to go on this long.
Swings open and out they come. And their team could definitely use their help. Caught in a bad position here. Oh, God, face first. And Lashley saw it was coming. Big blow. John Cena with a rough blow there.
He's headed up. Might be going toward the top of this War Game structure.
Entering the ring, and these teams are now in equal standing.
Boom! Small package driver.
This is not going to end well.
An overhead kick.
Clothesline, forcefully delivered.
Right to the throat. The count has started, and one team is about to have the odds in their favor. Hits him with the counter.
Unleashed from the cage and beelining it to give their team an edge in the match.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. As if the numbers advantage wasn't enough, looking under the ring for a weapon now. Lifting them up. Relative ease. Caught up with it.
This game works.
Lashley is...
Awesome.
It's an effective offense with that one.
Back it for Lashley down for good.
He's made sure the odds are above. it, but in war games, a one-sided brawl is all perfectly legal. Sledgehammer right to the gut. Got it. That sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
And we just saw some serious offense. And he just put down an impactful maneuver.
He manages to escape it.
Psychopath, ready to stop it. Tap out. Held in a can say they survived war games,
leaving pieces of their body and